Damn. How Tony fucked it up. I had him outclassing Charlo for the majority of this fight. I only had Charlo win in 3 rounds. Second round, of course, because of a knockdown. Other than that, I only had him winning 2 other rounds in the entire fight going into this TKO. That's right. Charlo retains his title by TKO victory, which I'm not mad at. I know a lot of people don't like Charlo, but I like Charlo. I would have rather seen Charlo win, so I'm glad that he won. I honestly thought that he might lose this fight, but, well, I mean, watching the fight, thought he would lose before I had Charlo winning. But, I mean, it was a good fight. It was a close fight. Hopefully, Tony can get back for another title shot, because I think if Tony didn't get caught slipping, he has Charlo's number, but he got caught. He played around too much, was humping the head too much, was sticking his tongue out too much, and because of that, he took that L. I shouldn't have to say this, but if you like what you heard, please give me a thumbs up as it helps my channel grow, and if you really liked it, go ahead and sub as that helps me out the most. Thank y'all for watching.